Well, I think it's great. You know, I mean, tennis is such an individual sport that it's so nice for the kids to get an opportunity to play in a team. They work hard through the summer, you know, practicing together all the time. So it's nice that they get the chance to play in a team like this, and even, you know, playing mixed doubles, mixing the boys and girls. I think the idea of the junior team tennis is a really wonderful experience. We had a great time. I mean, the tennis was good. You know, the level was high. The matches were, you know, pretty tough, and a lot of good kids. So I mean, it's kind of good. It's nice to come out of California a little bit and see what else is out here. It's our first time playing anything outside of Northern Cal, so it's nice to see something different. I mean, tennis needs to be exciting and fun. You can't do well and you can't enjoy what you do if you don't have fun doing it, right? So, I mean, it's important for them to come and to try to get the most out of their experience, and I think the kids have tried hard to enjoy themselves as well. I think I played a long time, played 16 years, I played a lot of tennis. You know, it's always that tough idea when to quit, and I felt like my decision was a good one. I mean, it's been almost 10 years now, and I've, you know, never looked back on it, but always still cherish the experience and the time that I had, and all the good victories and places I went to. It's nice to be able to get back. I haven't been involved in tennis at all, so it's nice to get back and give back a little bit. You know, it's obviously different. Now I'm traveling in weekends to tennis tournaments with my kids. I didn't think I'd ever be doing that, but it's a different experience. I like it.